Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm here with another reaction video. Today I'm here to react to Vanthan x VannDa. Hey Likit, hey. This is actually an Indian music, and you know, this is a music video by an Indian. I've actually never listened to the guy before. I was recommended to react to his video. So, and I know you guys have watched my Natu video. You guys really loved my video, and I thought that I have Indian fans and I feel I should give them more content, you know. So I decided to get this video and react to it. So without talking too much, I hope you guys will enjoy this video with me. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel and come back to watch more of my videos. So let's get straight into the video, guys. I love crazy things now. I just love India music. So nice. VannDa. Okay, I'm actually seeing VannDa.
ដល់ផ្លែក៏ចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីផ្លែផ្លែក៏ចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីពីប៉មមកភ័យបៃអ្នកទៅតាមលួងស្រីអូនក៏ជិតរៀងមុខមានមុំស្នេហ៍តែអូនមិនបែតទេហេតុអីបន្តបងស្ទើរពេកមិនសមនៅរុកស្រីមិនកាយមិនកាយបងឈ្មោះវ៉ាន់ថានអ្នកកំឡោះស្រុកខ្មែរអ្នកស្រុកបងក៏គេថាលុយដែរលេងភ្លេងខ្លាំងថាមិនបាច់ពាក់ចាយដល់ខែភ្លេងខ្លាំងមិនខ្វះទីស្រីញ៉ាចុះពេលនេះមានខ្សែតែបងអត់មានអូនចូលឆ្នាំខ្មែរអូនក៏មុខស្រ
From it because literally I don't understand the Indian language, yeah, but let me tell you one thing, I love the concept, I love the should I call it the whole stage play, everything. Like I love the way they were just playing it so right. I just love when things are just bubbling around the background, it actually feels so nice, you know. Then the guy rapping actually very good. The guy is actually very good, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I really enjoyed the video. Not the video is not too like this, like natural, but it was okay, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So guys, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Don't forget to come back to watch more of my videos, and don't forget to drop a comment in the comment section, because always I will reply you guys. So thank you for watching this video. Till I come in again next time, is a bye bye.